Hello, good morning.
Good morning.
How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Very well. Okay, student, before we start the class today, is it better if we start the lesson with pray? Pray together, start. Ryan, before I start the lesson, I would like to show you some picture in here. Can you try to guess what is picture?
If
you know, please share us your name. Yes, yes. Yeah.
I think that picture has a correlation because of the first picture. As we can see, the picture points to the people who throw their rubbish on the river. And the next picture is about what that may cause by the trash that put by the people.
Oh, nice answer, Yudhya. Thanks for your answer and for your critical answer. And this is your reward for answering the question.
Thank you, sir.
If there is any student want to add some comment about this picture?
Yes, please, sir.
Yes, hello.
Thank you for the chance. I think the speaker especially referred to because any person is the first picture is even.
Thank you for your question, and this is your reward.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you. Okay, I think you already know about what we will do and what we will learn today. So now I will explain it on the whiteboard. So pay attention, please. Now I will explain about the expression of cause and effect. Okay, student, please look at the whiteboard. This is the example of the using of the effect and cause expression. And in order in using the and to make the cause and effect, we usually use a conjunction for in Indonesia kata hubung. This is the example. The first is I don't go to school because I was sick. The second is I'm sleepy, so I don't go to school. And the third is he cannot drive as he does not have the sense. Now, I would like to invite you to go to the class and find the cause and effect. Raise your hand, please. Okay, Ella, Ani, and Vidya, come to the class. Ella first. Please make a stripe for house and circle for effect. For the first example. Okay, thank you. For the next, I need to go to the class. For the effect.
The effect is
cost.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, student, look at the whiteboard. This is your friend's answer. The answer is already correct. The first is I don't go is referred to the effects, and the because I was sick is referred to the cause, and I'm sleepy referred to the cause expression, and I don't go to school is referred to the effects.
Your understanding about the expression of cause and effect. Please work in pair with your friend beside of you, and next some expression of cause and effect write down. And then you show him the follow-up class after that. Ivan, what are you doing?
I just want to ask something to my friends.
Really? Because I just see you try to cheating with your friends.
No, sir.
I warning you, this is your first warning. If you break this rule again, I will increase your score, okay? Yes? Gemaha, please go in for the class and read it to your friends.
Okay, thank you for the time that you gave me. Now I will explain about the writing. I just talked about global warming. The sentence is the climate of all around the world changed quickly because of global warming. And global warming caused by air pollution. The cause is global warming and air pollution, and the effect is climate change and global warming.
Okay, let's try it, Mama. Thank you for your good idea, and this is your reward. Your participant as the most active student in this class. So I will call Widya come in front of the class. Wow. Because you are the most active student in the class. And this is your reward. I will give the reward to you again if you active in my class. Okay? Before that, if there is any question that you want to ask?
No, sir. No, sir.
Okay, now I will talk to someone to conclude this section. Ivan, what about you? Can you conclude our lesson today?
Yeah.
Okay, go in front of class. Another lesson. Okay, thank you for your attention and goodbye.
Bye.